I don't see you. I'm blind.
Oh, Eric's here.
I'm legally blind.
Eric, check it. Eric, there's a mountain over there, and then in front of the mountain, there's a jungle.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Mowgli's over there. We can beat him up. We can stop making movies.
Mowgli.
Get fucked, Mowgli. Tell him to stop. You mean Michael?
Is it bad that when you said Mowgli, I thought of the doorbell from fucking Sweet Life?
That's Mowgli.
Oh, Mowgli.
The door. Mowgli.
The doorbell.
The doorbell. Not the doorman. The doorbell.
Wait, did I call him a doorbell?
Yes.
Logan, you had the option to say doorman or bellhop, but you said fucking doorbell.
Logan, you had the option to not be an idiot. And
oh my fucking god, dude, doorbell. I just tried to say bellhop. Fuck.
I feel sick. I'm like, no, what have I done?
Here's an audio recreation of him opening his chest.
Look at the raccoons!
You should be a voice actor. You can go boing and rib it.
That's my impersonation of a frog.
Boing, boing, boing.
Hey, wait, I need those saplings. They are the maple ones.
Oh, fuck, I can't take screenshots anymore.
I can give you normal saplings if you need, but I need the maple ones.
I want diamonds.
Have any, bitch. Replace with maple, please. Please.
I'm just gonna dig in one direction until I find diamonds. I'll have to find them eventually.
Where's Zach? Zach dipped for some reason.
He was gonna go allocate more RAM, but I think he has.
I'm heading to the fucking cave, dude. There's like good stuff in this cave, and you can't. I'm having. Right,
so is this sex in here?
What's in here,
dude?
This is a sarcophagus. I found a sarcophagus. I'm gonna put it. There were zombies. I'm on ambush.
Hey, what are you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do about what? Take it. I was half expecting the water to turn yellow.
Can you download a piss and shit mod in Minecraft?
Like, I'm at a loss for words. Josh is just like so Josh sometimes, it hurts.
Hold on, Logan, you can make a chocolate bucket. And you can make a spout that dispenses like chocolate off the press.
Is it a bucket made of chocolate, or is it like contained chocolate?
No, it's a bucket
chocolate
that contains like molten chocolate.
Yo, you can make chocolate cookie, glazed berries.
Yeah. And crank. Yeah, we bought a hand crank. This shit. Zach, I'm gonna go home.
Me trying to type bitch with no like problems whatsoever. I just can't spell.
Hey, you can put carpet on stairs. That's actually kind of fucking cool.
Logan, I can't have fun anymore.
Why? Oh. I thought you broke the gamers. Like, I thought you were coming to tell me, like,
Zach,
I lost my
Zach,
stuff again. I don't want to play.
You have those chains are in your base, right?
I can't have. Like, that
yeah.
was. You literally. You said that
a,
like you were a 5-year old, dude.
And like
this is fun to me, okay?
I'm gonna make meat hooks for the red lobster.
Good.
Okay, this isn't decaf. Stop playing cat.
It's not my fault.
No, I dropped the Keurig lid in the fucking Keurig water. It's tainted.
it's tainted. All right, clipping
it's
that.
It's tainted.
Oh no! Our Keurig. It's tainted.
What the
Jesus
fuck?
Christ.
Well, Logan just lost everything.
That's pretty funny.
I agree.
So there's like walking mushrooms.
I hate building windmills because
I have a dream.
I always have to fucking build up and
we'll drop in a lot of these.
Yeah, no, it was a pain in the ass.
But the content of their builds.
Fucking chocolate.
Isn't that from Fortnite?
Also getting a lap dance at that Fortnite MLK speed.
Weren't you just coding Fortnite? Oh my god, they blow up!
Is it bad that I expected that death message to belong to Logan, considering the fact that he was alarmed at the gift very
exact? These mushrooms are evil!
Oh
fuck! You're fucking throwing TNT!
They're throwing TNT.
Oh my god, there's a fucking hell. Dark Souls enemy.
There's a helicopter. They got a fucking nether helicopter there, bro.
There's fucking. I hear Five Nights at Freddy's suits! What the fuck is. Ah!
Yeah, there can be. Usually there's only two if you find that, but there can be veins of one. It's just unfortunate.
Why does my house look so ugly? Like, I. It just. It. I had a vision, and that vision.
There's zombies falling from the ceiling.
Came out like doobie.
For sure, buddy.
Hold on. Before we do head back up to the surface, I have a funny.
Logan, come
I already here. See it on your fucking stream, and I'm disappointed. What the fuck is that?
Oh, Josh, are we
what
doing
the
this?
Fuck is
doing
that?
This?
I was first about to head out. Hop in.
Parker made a fucking canoe. What the fuck am I looking at?
Let's go.
You made a goddamn canoe, bro.
You didn't see that? You didn't see the hexing of
yeah,
Allah?
No, literally, Reddit witches are trying to hex Allah and are, like, trying to band together for each other's strength.
Did you? Yeah, did you see the one where it was like, do not face Allah alone. He is stronger than I anticipated.
Okay, guys, I'm at the surface. Teleport when you're ready.
Literally, you know all what's right. Funny is I know exactly what's happening. So, I know a lot about minerals, right? And not, like, the spiritualistic bullshit side of it, but, like,
probably
the actual, like, chemical compositions.
He knows how they cause,
and
like, AIDS.
Selenite is one of the main crystals that a lot of, like, those people use, right?
Uh-huh.
And selenite, when exposed to moisture, is very toxic. Like, extremely
Josh,
toxic.
And meanwhile, it's sitting underneath, like, the sweaty boob flaps of every teenager. Okay.
And they're like, ah, Allah poisoned me. I had to go to the hospital for my life. No, you stuck your fucking selenite spire in your mouth. You're going to die.
Pussy power, bro. Are you not fucking with the pussy power?
They them pussy hit different.
Anyway, I'll be up here.
Twice a day. Once
look
a
out,
day,
Parker!
Once a night for
he
7 days.
You! He did it again! I saw
yes,
that!
Yes, more. It's funny. Alright, Pierce, you should probably get.
While we were on the adventure.
Wait, stop a minute.
Did you say wait, stop a minute?
Time to eat straight onions for an hour.
Halt. Cease a second.
Stop. Collaborate and think. Mountain Dew review, back with a new drink.
What?
What?
What? Josh, what?
You wanna explain yourself?
What's the problem?
What just happened? That. Your phrase that you never decided to tell us until now.
What? What?
Your theme song, if you will. Your YouTube channel intro.
What? Stop, collaborate, and think. Mountain Dew review, back with a new drink.
It's not mine.
I don't even know if that's what they're laughing at. I just find it funny. This isn't what they're laughing at.
Stop, collaborate, and think.
Okay. Good. That's what I thought, but I wasn't sure if I...
And then, I just got worse.
Josh pushed me into, like, a maze underneath the
fucking maze!
It's Marco's fucking...
He's built a fucking maze underneath the entire...
No, it was Marco,
the El Chapo tunnels! I didn't realize we had the El Chapo tunnels!
Yo, we bringing back El Chapo, bro! He's been gone for such a long time. Drug trafficking did a hell on him. And he's back.
He's finally back. Who even
fuck
is he?
Holy shit! Josh, where the fuck do you go?
I don't know. I'd fall in them and just built straight up.
Also, so that was definitely Marco who added that. Because, Josh, you don't know who did, right?
Oh, yeah! No! And the motherfucker! No, I plugged up the El Chapo tunnels. Someone remade them. And then, so guess what? Hey, to make it so you can't plug it up, they put a button there. And they put a button to hide it. Like, hide him, boys! Hide the fucking weight out, like, plug
yeah,
up the
yeah, that was Marco. That's his fucking trap. It has to be.
Like, I need to set up cams, and, like, whoever, next time I see the person doing that, I snipe him with a fucking arrow in the gooch.
You guys are going fucking insane. You know who probably dug the tunnels? You know who probably did it? The gnome.
No, the gnome didn't place a sign that labeled them the El Chapo tunnel, Logan.
You can't prove that!
Also, that is awesome, man.
Fucking plus three, wow! Yeah!
Yeah? Josh, right? Josh,
wait.
I have to fix this now. Put a sign there! Put a fucking sign! They're sad! How does help them? It's like a third dog.
Now Josh has to lead them out of the El Chapo tunnels.
What the fuck is this? This is some Hero Brian levels of shit right now. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
It's under my house! It's under my fucking house!
No, what the fuck is this?
I see his name tag going around! I see his name tag fucking like an ant, like a fucking mouse in a trap!
Logan dug these.
No, I didn't.
What?
Oh my god.
Yo, what's up?
He's digging the fucking tunnel! I found a place! We got a place!
Oh my god!
We got him, boys! We got him, boys!
Okay.
We got him, boys!
He's caught in 4K!
You don't know it's me, by the way.
That hit that you took did all of your health, and that was me. I shot you.
Yeah, I'm a big boy. I can take it. Remember, shout out to the fucking spacecraft server where Logan fed me a fruit that lowered my maximum HP.
I forgot about that!
It took away one of my heart containers. They hate this forever.
Completely forgot about that.
Also, Eric, get rid of the shitty path outside your house. I did that as a joke.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, don't leave.
Yeah, okay.
Don't ever leave.
Hold on. Mm-hmm. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Yeah? Huh? Yeah?
Hold on.
Uh-huh.
Hold on.
Uh-huh.
I need those real quick.
Why? What is... What? Wait a minute, hold on.
He's getting the coordinates of my house. I don't like that.
Uh-huh. Oh, he just needs to know exactly where it is. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
While he digs under. I mean, he doesn't dig.
No, he's standing out front, staring at my front door.
That's all a ploy. He's actually doing it on his alt account. He's distracting you. You're being distracted. Run. Kill the imposter now.
Hold on.
Where does Marco keep his things?
What?
What?
Why did you spawn a whale into my house?! He spawned a fucking... What is this?
I'm lightheaded.
What is this?
There's a whale in my house!
I'm lightheaded.
There's a fucking sperm whale in my house! I can't actually, it's actually blocked me into a corner. I cannot enter my house anymore.
Yes!
No! I didn't mean to be-
No!
We're having whale meat tonight, boys!
We're having meat tonight!
This is mean. It's like crying in pain.
Did it drop anything?
No, it just XP.
That's sad. Anyway, let's kill this one next.
No, hold on. Just wait, one second.
Well, stop spawning
no!
inside my house.
You can't do this.
No! No!
Where is
that? Fuck you, Logan!
More gratifying when it's like, I did that, it was so funny.
No, it's even more gratifying when Logan's the one who says I can't.
Hey, what's your current coordinates?
Give me one sec.
Hold on. I just need to know for something.
229.
Right, do you realize as soon as anybody comes into my room, 64. I make it so you can't hear them. Can't hear you.
-597.
Yeah.
That's like the nearest lava pit.
You catch a lava pit.
What the fuck?
Let me guess, it's in Eric's house.
No.
No, no,
no, no. It's dying! It's gonna explode! It's gonna explode!
It's dying!
Fuck. Oh god, I bit it! It's, oh god!
It's eating me! Did it get me? It's dying. It's gonna explode everywhere.
It takes forever to kill it.
It's dead. It's dead. Any gunkers? What is this? It's so scary. Stop! Like, I'm trying to kill. Like, this has gone out of chance. Like, I was having fun, like, okay, yeah, you can, like, fine, you can, like, teleport to, like, home if you didn't do anything. Are you- Stop! This isn't fun anymore! This isn't fun anymore!
Close the door, there's- No, they're in the environment now!
We gotta take them down! They're gonna- it's an invasive species! We're gonna ruin the ecosystem!
A whale in the middle of, like, a forest.
They're gonna ruin the ecosystem!
Like forest
level. You know what's the best part? They're attracted to Josh's house! Who's inside of my house?
Everything's fine, actually. It's kind of nice and peaceful here. I love it here.
Josh coping so hard right now.
Zach, where did the llamas go?
Josh, how does it feel knowing? How did it feel seeing the fucking flies in your home? How did it feel?
My realm of, like, purity and peace was, like, suddenly breached and everything was thrown into chaos.
And how did it feel having a train-sized whale plowing through your front door?
I don't know how to find redstone. I had to cheat it in. Where? Where's this blood mosquito? I'm gonna go look in Josh's window. If I see a giant creature, I'm gonna be very scared. He doesn't have windows. Oh god. I have to go in.
There's a fly above my house!
I don't see the mosquito.
One of the flies is still alive and it's over at my house now! Fucking aftermath.
The funniest thing ever.
I disagree.
So, okay, wait. Are you at your base? Zach?
Oh, no.
You lied. So.
Lying.
You're doing it the wrong way.
I'm back. Any split gators in the-
Park, Logan, I don't care. It's literally just to power my air tank. That's all it's for.
Yeah, but like, no, but you get better- If you literally just place them the opposite way, it'll do faster. See, look,
nope.
Look at the groups.
Nope. An air tank.
Okay, fuck you.
No, my air tank is not filling
it. What the fuck is that?
What?
What is that?
Oh yeah, I have to deal with that. That's Marco.
Don't break it! That's a sounding!
I know!
That's a fucking monument and a
Hold on, I need to check Logan's room.
Did he spend all fucking day doing this?
Yes.
Yes.
Like, all his time on the server has been made- has
And
been
this is Pierce's, I'm assuming.
Yeah, theirs is good.
Yes, buy it. Yes. Give. Please. Here, take.
He bought the flower.
I'll pay
you
back later.
He bought the flower. He bought the flower, didn't he?
Please. If you have it, give it to me, please.
What are you gonna give me for it?
I'll owe you. Like, whatever you want, I will go and make it.
Can I use creative for something?
No. Unlimited access to fucking, like, my tree farm.
We should make Eric install the Jenny mod. He doesn't know what it is. Let's install the fucking Jenny mod.
Oh my fucking god. I literally have no incentive to do anything now.
Logan can now laze about all day long.
What does that thing do?
Nothing. Not when it's in my hands.
3, 4, 5.
It does nothing.
Literally, I'm taking a scurry shot. I'm
3, 4, 5, 6.
Your skin makes you look like you're 5.
And mine doesn't.
I
yeah,
made
buff
this.
Buff minion on top.
I
I'm
made
not
this skin.
Anymore.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Logan, hold tab. Show Parker what I am.
You know what's funny? I made this skin back in like 2013.
I based it off of my Destiny character.
Hold on, put it in the water.
I'm scared that, like, Zach's gonna freeze it to death.
Just put it in the water.
Oh!
That is the dumbest little creature I've ever fucking seen.
It's so beautiful. Good fucking luck. I literally... You motherfucker.
Perfectly cut videos right there. What tunnels?
In my basement, that connects to the El Chapo tunnels, there's a fucking hole to bedrock.
Why
is your basement connect to the El Chapo tunnels?
Chapo works in mysterious ways, and I don't quite understand them all the time. My slabfish is now at bedrock. I need to save him. I had all my iron on me too. Fuck.
Why is there a tunnel in your house that there wasn't?
I didn't put it there. I'm just utilizing it.
That's bizarre.
It connects up to everybody's house too. It's really weird.
Wait, no. There we go. I've added them to the fucking... I've added them. Above Eric's house.
So, no! Who did that?
Oh, we want TP?
What the fuck just happened? Was that you? Was that in the chat? No. That was real? What the fuck?
That was real, wow.
What the fuck? A creeper just fell on me. At the bottom of the hole.
What? What the fuck?
Like, I fell down the-
I
went down the hole, got my stuff, and then a minute later, while I was like, just sorting my inventory, it just fucking- Hi.
I was Peach and Lovely. I need them to be down here in the subterranean lair, never to see the light of day ever again, forever. Subterranean lair.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Listen, Josh. You think I dug those tunnels, yeah?
I know you dug those tunnels.
Yeah, okay. If I dug those tunnels, then how come Peaches and Lovely are literally on the surface right now?
How come you're literally in the tunnels right now, digging them?
Yeah, don't teleport to me. Literally do not teleport to me.
Let me drip to the back of my house. It's also a Mogus, the Kermit.
Yeah. You don't fuck with the Mogus?
Hold on.
What are you doing in it? Well, Josh, I literally just caught you in 9K!
Hold on. How do you... Hold on.
Here, we should go out this way.
What? Did he touch the fucking block?
Yep. Whoa, what's down here? Where do I go? What are you doing? Josh is digging the tunnels! I just caught him!
He's caught him. Fuck up.
Literally clipped. Josh, okay, get on the server, come up here, and look at like how we're literally in the aether.
Nope.
Yeah, Josh, this, like, Logan's not joking.
Sorry, I'm working on my crack house for when the fucking total nuclear annihilation comes.
Like, there's literally, like, the land here is dotted in darkness because they're of the mountains hanging over. Seriously, this area is like its own fucking place. This isn't a mountain, it's its own ecosystem. I feel like I'm exploring, like, a hidden, like, This, I feel like this place was, has been totally isolated for millions of years. Okay, no, you, okay, I just realized what I'm feeling right now. Do you know what it feels like exploring this?
What?
Exploring this feels like when you play Halo Combat Evolved for the first time, and you're, like, exploring the ring. That's literally what this feels like.
I still don't know what the ring is.
The Halo.
The Halo.
Yeah, but, like, what is it?
The Halo.
It's an artificial recreation of Earth.
So, there were yaks up here. It's also a weapon. There were yaks up here, but I killed them. And that is kind of a... Okay, Parker, this goes on... Parker, come back and teleport to me now. It gets even fucking crazier.
Stream. I'm in your stream. Oh my god.
The rabbit hole goes
zoom in
that. Deeper,
dude. Trans people love mountains. It's confirmed. Look.
What?
You got anything to
no!
say?
No! Wait! No! 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 It can't be. It's impossible.
That's impossible.
Sorry, not true.
I have to go remake my lantern because you thought you were hilarious. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. You know what? I killed the yaks that were up there.
You ruined the sanctity of the fucking...
Logan is literally going to wake up tomorrow morning dead with a note stabbed in his chest with a dagger that said, Rip Bozo, dash, the mountain.
Dash, what? The mountain! That's fucking scary that the entire... I'm telling you, though, it's alive.
You're so stupid.
Literally, Logan has been spurging out over two things so far this world. The gnomes and the mountain.
They're
the
linked!
The gnomes that legit weren't fucking real.
I still think they're real.
They aren't.
That's a great
this fucking, pickerel weed off of me.
You forgot the pickle. I just heard reverb death sound. I just heard no, like there's like a sound mod in this, so when he got hurt, I heard like an echoed like bone breaking sound. And then I see
your glider.
It's not on me. Oh wait, yes it is.
Weird glider.
Oh fuck.
Oh, it's you, dude, you are small.
I didn't mean to do that.
Dumbass, unintelligent man. Anyways, bye.
Give me your glider, and I just fucking hear you go into the hole. Oh.
I'm coming back.
Oh.
It's so easy. Where'd the thing go?
Where'd the one go?
This is so cursed! Cause now I have to fix all this shit, you fucking asswipe.
You fuck
human? I'm taking your fully repaired shield, fuck you. Take this and take this garbage, this junk, this trash, take this fucking trash. Take this, garbage. Why do you have an animal dictionary? Fuck off.
That's yours?
No, mine's in my chest. Shut up, retard.
Okay, let me just take your animal dictionary.
You fucking joke. Why are my items on the ground, dude? Oh my god. We have to do all this again. Anyways, moving on.
Anyways.
Hold on, stop!
You have to go right down there.
Enough of this garbage! Holy shit, dude. Is it possible? And he can't. He's not strong enough.
Hey, where's
all
your-
Long live the king.
Where's all your experience, by the way?
It's gone. It's fucking gone. It's gone.
Okay, can we go somewhere that isn't a fucking hole?
Nah, I prefer the hole, to be honest.
Who's- is that my monkey?
Oh, is that a capuchin? Is that Parker's capuchin?
That's my monkey.
Did it get out? No, I'm gonna check the
It's my monkey.
No, it isn't.
Okay. How'd you get the fuck out? Oh, you know what it was? You hit me and it fucking wanted to save me.
Oh, capuchin, okay. You not?
Yeah, you're gonna wanna
Your biggest enemy, a door. Dumbass.
You're gonna wanna run.
Okay, come here. Come here before your stuff despawns in my inventory, because temporal displacement realizes it's not supposed to
Look,
be here.
He's giving you the death stare through the gold bars.
Okay, just take
He wants to kill you so
Take this. Take this. This is yours. This is yours. It should be yours. This is yours. This is yours. This is yours.
You know, I just made this armor.
This is yours.
Every time he gives you back your stuff, there's one new thing added.
This is yours. No.
He hasn't even been giving you the sand before. Where did that come from?
Dude, this has happened so many. This fucking cat and mouse bullshit. Give those back. What did I just give you? Give those back. Give those 64 torches back now. Or I'm holding onto your baked potatoes. Sword inventory, crafting table right
that
here.
That monkey
okay.
wants to fuck you.
No. Okay, you're having a few oak
I'm converting the red lobster to gay.
To gay?
Zach, no! You should make a burger shack. Make a small burger shack that just mass produces burgers.
But burgers are boring.
No, you can make a burger factory and create. That'd be fun.
But I want to kill lobers.
What does that mean? What does that even mean, you fucking pathetic whinger?
The Among Us is still here. Build it out of the actual
Daddy's
materials.
Working. Daddy's working. Be quiet.
Please build it out of because I'm just gonna break it all because it looks ugly.
Trying it to work. See if this is even a valuable option. This is testing phase. Stop molding and fucking whining.
You're not doing it right.
Then you do it. I don't know how to do this.
Yeah.
You're like, do this. Do it. I don't know how to.
That was an actual mistake. Oh my god. Josh is done. Josh is done for.
A lot of dogs here. No, because this fat, ugly, butt imprint creating, smelly, bottle mountain creating, fat fucker is like, go do this. And I don't know how to.
He's getting pushed.
Do something. 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 Do something.
He's getting pushed into the pickle. He's getting pushed into the pickle weed.
What does that mean?
A gearbox, but and then it connects the two up, and then
yeah. You, I don't fucking know what any of that shit is. Could you please just?
Josh, he's saying make a gearbox, aka
instead of just make a gearbox smile.
Yeah, make the developers of Borderlands.
Yeah, can't just create them.
Caleb thinks he's fucking hilarious.
He is quite funny. Get it, man.
Hey, get these dogs out of the way! It's giving me, like, anxiety and a fucking brain drain! There's so much clutter and refuse in the way of the fucking rabid hounds! Get this shit the fuck out of my way! It's, like, flaring up my fucking autism! Get this shit out of here
now! It's my entourage!
Get these fucking dogs!
Okay, I'm moving them!
Do it, clap. Do it, fart.
Okay, so, I will make a gearbox then. I'll make gearbox.
Why are you smiling?
What? What are you talking about?
You're like,
what?
big grin. I will make the gearbox then. After the fucking bullshit you put me through. Big fucking, like, fat grin. Big old grinch. Like, I'm about to steal these Christmas grins. I will make the gearbox.
I also keep a fan of Borderlands.
You can make 4 chests with 8 blocks of logs.
Yeah.
Right? But one button is one whole block of planks. What?
Because you gotta cut it down.
Good job removing that and then putting it back. You really did it.
You showed him.
The fuck?
What did you just do?
No,
so
I
logically you would should be able to make
oh,
like,
I have
6 buttons per lot. Like,
it's like it's saying like, no.
It's saying no.
It's just a no-go. Good job. What are you doing? Hold on, better idea. Let's make a black hole.
Alright, so what the fuck?
Okay, can these things turn?
Can we just use one water wheel, please, for fuck's sake? No! Just use gears! Just use gears, for God's sake!
No,
it's
not what you're supposed to
do. You can use gears,
you fucking
asshole!
Give me the box, give me the gearbox. Give me
shit, this guy's so dumb. So dumb.
Okay, it worked for half a second. You're so smart.
Uh-oh.
I'll get rid of this shit. And then we put a small gear here getting turned.
I don't think that works.
Yes, it does. In fact, I'll go get one. Watch. It's my small. Where are the small gears I built? Did you just put them in your inventory so you could not use them? Give me the small gears.
Okay. Here. Do it. Alright, so what's our next step?
I gave one to Andy, he didn't like it. I drank it warm and I liked it, and I drank it cold and I didn't like it. I don't know.
Dude, Mountain Dew is meant to be drank with your ass. You know how they say, like, Coke is meant to be drank warm and Pepsi's meant to be drank cold? And shit like that? Yeah, well, okay, Baja Blast is meant to be drank anally.
See, that's the thing, Mountain Dew is good, like, perfect, like, in between. Like, it's not great cold, but it's like... In the middle. Of, like,
Logan's a comedian, by the way.
Logan is quite funny.
Thank you.
My guy is literally in the El Chapo tunnels, managing.
Managing what?
Caleb, if you send me a fucking Dollarama, like, a fucking pallet of Baja Blast, I will pay you double the money. And give you the money for fucking, like, out of country shipping.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Where are my dogs? Oh, here they are.
Fucking need it.
Alright, come up here.
Oh.
Now, what happens if I smack you in these small tunnels? Get him! Oh my god!
I'm literally dead.
Holy shit! That was like fucking spooky sounds of jump scares. You had to get through the maze in time. Holy shit, dude. They are so angry right now.
They
I've never mauled it harder than what I just mauled it.
Take in, I was like, during the whole mauling segment, I was waiting to say, like, I don't care, shut the fuck up.
And yet you didn't, because I was furious, and I would have...
No, I was about to.
Would have, and it's gone. It just walked away. Turn around for 1 second and fucking
Logan's getting outpaced by a tortoise.
That made me fucking laugh.
If not, I'm gonna make one. There's a fucking Enderman down here.
This is like watching Ted Bundy's tape.
Bruce, it's been 5 years.
Josh, I'm using your house as a fucking as protection from an Enderman.
Zach, you might want to evacuate out of there.
It's just one skeleton, what do you mean? There's another one, holy shit.
We should really take care of the creeper problem.
Is he after me? Yeah, he's after me.
It's Josh's house like a Fallout vault.
It is, yeah.
You can blow up the top, I mean, get creeper explode at the top all you want.
Yeah, we need to fix that creeper problem.
You really do. Plant mushrooms on rich soil under dark. Watch a colony form and then shear it. The achievement is called Fungus Among Us.
Oh yeah, there's that. Fuck. Speaking of which, the soup achievement is called When the Soup is Sus. I got that achievement and I fucking had like a soup fucking like mental breakdown.
Send pictures to Vazgi's home address of your naked. What the fuck is this?
Excuse me. Hold on. Logan, you're not supposed to read that one out loud.
I don't like this mod pack anymore.
Okay, what are your thoughts on my taste in games? Does it baffle you? That one moment, I'm like, dude. I'm like, I like delivering packages.
I'll repeat it again for the guys in the back. Josh's favorite game would be Doom 2016, but in between levels, you have to go get groceries.
Yeah. Why 2016? That game feels gross to play after Doom Eternal.
Groceries.
That game genuinely feels disgusting to play after Doom Eternal.
After every level, Mom's like, hey, go get groceries.
It's like, fuck. That would actually be sick.
And like, then when you're at the store, you have to, like, sort all the food into bags yourself. And you have to do it, like, quickly.
Or else, like, the people behind you get mad.
Yeah, and if it's not organized correctly, then, like, you feel bad.
Yeah,
and you get a damage, like, debuff for the rest of the stage. For the next one.
You put a dry good in with the fucking wet wipes, feel bad.
Dry good with the wet wipes. This is absurd.
Zach, where are you?
Zach. Wow, you've actually really done a lot.
This is a fucking huge building, first of all.
He's actually really done a lot. This is really nice. I like this.
It's not nice. It looks like garbage.
When you get down here, we got something to show you. Just hop on. No. Hop on.
Who's
hop
gonna on. Wait? Who's gonna?
It's like a nice visit. You're getting a nice visit.
Who's gonna have the honors?
Okay, hold on. You will.
Let me tend to my chickens first.
No, we'll meet you around back.
Yeah. Here, before you tend to the chickens, maybe you'd like a little assistance.
I'm fucking kill you.
Zach, here, Josh, stand out of the way. Zach, alright, listen. I just...
Do we be eating...
We just gave him bad luck.
Discord just crashed. My fucking internet just went down.
Real life bad luck.
Guys, hold on, I'm gonna go get a drink. I fell and broke my leg, and now I have to cover the expenses.
I have to cover the expenses.
My parents and the government are saying they're not helping me. This is all me, and I've been billed
$3,000. And the government. So I'm almost done with my home.
doing?
Welcome. You are now a chicken. Good luck.
You are now a chicken.
Good
luck. I'm just here to spread the word of Christ. Hold on.
That's good. I really need to get villagers going. Fuck. I hate villagers, though. Shit. Fuck.
Fuck.
Shit.
Yeah, baby. Fuck.
Andy's not here because he would have repeated what I said.
I just had a lot of restraint.
Put stuff back in the chest.
Just a lot of restraint.
Look at the top of your thing.
Jesus. So you just meant that I have Joker's crucified head up there. I don't even know how I got that.
Joker's crucified head.
That's Eric's head. I don't know how I got it. He just dropped it when he died in the village. I just
the
have it.
Holy red lobster.
So Logan, tell us when you're in.
Bing.
My monkey.
Bing.
My house. Let me take a nice little sleep, you know?
I love coming out of my house. Out through the elevator. Everything's fine. Everything is out of place.
Let me leave my house for a second. Here.
Hi Logan, how's it going?
Good.
Hi Logan.
Good.
Having a good day?
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Where are you going? Wait a minute.
What's wrong?
Hold on a second.
What's the problem?
What's the problem, Logan?
What's the problem?
One second. I just want...
Hold on. Just.
Logan, I think you're gonna wait for us.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hop on.
I think you're gonna wait for us, bitch.
Oh, my leg's broken. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go together. Logan, did you get left behind?
Yes.
Okay, let's, hold on. This is ruined. We should've just let Logan see it.
Yeah, you dumb fucks.
Get out of the way before you get fucking smashed by a swamp.
Also, this traitor villager just keeps fucking going in the elevator.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
You and
Eric get off.
Just go in.
Eric, get off. Leave.
My elevator.
Hey, stop fighting the elevator. Can you guys get to the top of it at least fucking once before y'all fucking play games? God damn.
Oh, above the clouds? Literally,
I got my head in my ass.
Almost as high as the fucking mountain.
Still going.
Okay, we're almost at the tippy top of- oh. And, yeah, we are. Is this it?
Yeah. I'm gonna build a house up here.
Funny. Gee, that's funny.
I like how the center point of the settlement is Eric's, like, actual, you know, normal house.
Eric has the cracked windmill, so, like, I kind of want some of that, you know.
Cracked windmill. Oh, no, I know how to make, I know how to make crack windmill. Don't worry, I got you how to make crack windmill. If you want a crack windmill, you're gonna need some prime location, because you're gonna need a fair bit of space. If you don't want it to intrude too much in your, you know, walking area.
I need a crafting table. I don't have one.
Do you not have one in your inventory at all times?
No, it's an waste of an inventory space.
Uh-huh. You should always have one, no matter what. But
okay, mister, I have no armor due to backpack.
Tell me the last time I did fighting. Go. I needed you to fight anything.
Every time Logan goes into your house. Okay, and when I shot you with my bow and killed you immediately.
This is bad. Help. Help me. Help. Help.
Got couch jump. Got couch jump.
Zach, help!
See, look, easy.
Help me.
Look,
help
easy,
me.
Easy, easy, easy,
easy. Easy, easy, easy
peasy. Like, hit me and I'm gonna jump and then you hit me. Okay, 3, 2, 1,
well, it's so easy
go.
To do it. Look, I did it.
I did it!
I actually
Thank
did it!
That actually was perfect. Alright, dubs.
That was
all right.
The best fucking thing ever.
Do you have your sails?
Do it. I'm going on an adventure.
Look up.
Go faster! Go faster, paraglider! Oh! Oh!
Oh,
I'm
going down.
Oh, what? Oh, I missed the bottom.
All you gotta do is beat it down, then.
I beat it. I win.
Me putting in all the pieces to the door.
My mom just said that you were minging. You were minging on the local Gabby's mod server. My mom said
wait a motherfucking second. No, I didn't.
My mom. What? My mom's an admin on fucking Dark
Empire. He's infinite comboing me now. I can't fucking believe this shit.
Andy's mom is a Dark RP admin.
That is not true. My mom is simply just a Dark RP. She's literally the founder of Dark RP.
That is not true.
I can't believe this.
Stop! That gravity, force?
I would not say that. My mother was never-
Let me fly away!
I get it now!
I'm not gonna flash my roommate, my chum.
I know that you aren't. I just wanted to know how you go about not doing that.
What's wrong with you?
I'm just curious! I didn't know how it worked. I don't know how dorm situations work.
What are you?
Holy shit. If I'm glad my roommate isn't here because you're a fucking asshole.
I know I'm not! You're so
all around here.
Oh my god. It was just a simple question!
It was a fucking stupid question!
No, it was. I don't know how it works.
It was the dumbest.
There you go, now you're on the right path again.
Thank you.
That the stupidest fucking shit I've heard in my life.
Do you even have a bathroom in your room?
No, it's a shared public bathroom. I just go in one of the stalls, or you know, I go in the shower area and do it there.
Yo, Annie is fucking.
Are the showers like individuals?
Okay, no, Caleb, you're not doing this.
Andy waffle stomp.
Annie, do you waffle stomp in the shower?
I'm literally fucking leaving.
Okay, so are they individual showers, yes or no?
Yes, they are individual showers.
Do you ever walk into somebody else's shower and waffle?
What the fuck?
I can't even finish it!
Look,
I don't like this.
Do you ever go into somebody else's shower and say, hey bro, do you mind if I... And then you just...
It's not even funny. Also, I know there's an achievement for getting like all the fucking vending machine drinks.
I'm gonna do another run.
I know I bought it.
I need to leave.
Is there
holy
one at the
shit,
hospital?
Man.
One at the
station? I don't know who you think you are.
One.
Come on, bitch, baby. Oh my god, there are two.
Actual.
Oh no, there's four on our left.
Oh, they're coming. Oh, they come.
Here.
Oh my god, it's staring him down. It's fucking like...
Don't let it grab you.
I'm literally going in there.
Bye, Parker. See you later.
You better not have levels. Do you have levels?
No.
Oh, okay, well then, good luck.
Bye.
I just killed it. That was not bad.
Don't let it grab you through a wall.
There's one over there, too. Oh, right, that's a glow squid.
I'm gonna go and kill that glow squid.
There's three! There's three of them!
Glow squid time.
There's three of them down there. Why is this like their cave?
You hit a glow squid and it squirts on you, it literally gives you night vision too.
This is like Deathclaw Sanctuary, but for fucking fish. No thanks, I choose a life. Are you killing them?
Yeah, I just killed another one. And two more of them are on me. Oh shit. Okay, there's another one dead.
They keep spawning. Why won't they despawn?
Okay, there's another one dead.
Hello.
There's another one dead.
Josh's computer's fixed.
Hey, Josh, how's it going?
Josh, trying to fight- Oh my god, it's killing him! It's killing him! Get save him!
Press control! Press control!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
You like that? How it just grabs you and forces you into a brick wall?
Wait, I have no idea what game you were playing. I assumed he was grabbed by a thrasher, was I right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Parker, did pressing control save your life?
I don't know what it did, but it li- Alright, Zach, start running. Hold on. Wait. Okay. Get like a sturdy platform going. Okay?
Here.
Okay, move. Back up, Logan. Okay, get in.
I can only imagine what this fucking looks like right now.
looks silly.
Looks fucking stupid.
I can only imagine what this looks like. Wait, can I 3D view? This is so silly. This is
this
so
the right
silly.
Way? Is North this the silly, right way?
Bitch. I don't know. Is it?
Where's
no,
the temple?
No, we're not the wrong way!
Oh my god, Tokyo Drift!
Zach, I might have the new Zach and Josh game.
No!
With poison, like, as
actually,
soon as you touch it, it will
it'd work better if you did something like this, because then you wouldn't be able to be knocked back.
You want me to build it with something that isn't dirt?
No, I like dirt.
Aesthetic.
Alright, I gotta take a break, guys, I'm almost dead.
I want to make a burger factory. You press a button, it gives you hamburger.
Logan is literally coping right now because he realized that it's actually good.
It's good for experience, but it's like, you can't- oh
And
my
you
God.
See how much prismarine we have in these chests, and look at how much food is produced. It doesn't matter if you're taking damage, look at how much food is in these chests.
Get Zach on here and let's fight the Ender Dragon.
Okay, now hold on, I will- give me a fucking like hot, like a South Dakota minute, bro, because I need to do some mining. I'm gonna
Oh, no! What did I just do? They like splooged out.
That's why we don't open the trap.
Fucker, no! Fucker, stop! I'm a. They even look like little Siemens.
You can't do this to me, dude. No, you can't do this to me. You have no idea how much I've sacrificed.
This is silly.
I'm going to jail. What the fuck is that?
Stop, Logan. Stop.
Stop.
No! My levels!
Just stop.
My
God! My legitimate levels, no!
My levels!
Logan, look high.
I need to go get my levels.
Okay.
Take in, Logan, this whale was brought into the world in agony. It knows nothing but agony.
Where's my stuff? This is a horrible sound. This is a horrible sound.
Around. Over there.
Where are the whales? Oh my god.
Save the whales, you can't.
Save the whales, oh wait, you can't.
There's no netherite anywhere.
They're blocking my path to my shit.
You can't convince me netherite in the game anymore. You can't.
I gotta get my stuff over there, but they're blocking it. Damn, they have a lot of health.
1,000 levels? My pickaxe is almost broken, what the fuck, dude? Oh no, my nether pickaxe is broken!
Are they dead?
Yeah, they're all dead.
So, aren't you excited? Look at all the debris I found. It's fucking none! The fuck out of here, I already know what bullshit you're gonna do. I already know. Look at what's up.
Can you stop?
Goes AFK.
Stop what? Why are you ruining my fun?
It's annoying.
What's annoying? Are you involved?
You
no,
just
you're not.
Spawning stuff in.
God, Parker. God,
yeah,
Parker.
I can just remove you. Like, forever. You don't have access to the console, so you can't do shit, bro. Oh, God. Oh, God.
It still says I'm loading in.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I loaded in, and immediately, I couldn't even see the game. I loaded it into a screen called Kicked by Operator.
That's cool, but truly Noxify summoned new Cackalot Whale. Yes.
90% of the whales we've seen in-game. Loading into terrain, guys, what's gonna happen? An existing connection was forcibly closed by the remote host. Let's go.
Yeah, the server's gone.
Oh,
sorry.
Unkick truly Noxify forces me to load Minecraft on my computer and join.
Logan, okay, this is ridiculous. What the fuck? Dude, there's no debris, dude!
I found two.
Logan's gonna spawn in and
Here. Let me get here.
I have my hand on the trigger.
Watch this. I'm literally gonna find debris in one. Alright, the torch will tell us.
Okay. You have 3 seconds to find debris.
That way. This way. It literally, the particles went this way. I thought the netherrack was debris for a second. Mark my words, there's debris, like, within 100 blocks of this direction. Run. There was not debris. The torch lied.
This game is silly. There's no fucking debris.
Diamonds don't matter.
He's not talking about you in general. He's talking about the standard practice of, like, anything like that. Like, literally, having negative behaviors in stuff like this can translate into real life.
Yeah, but how?
Like, you subconsciously associate, like, fucking, like, paying people back to something bad, so you just don't do it. Like, you don't even have to think, like, it's bad. You don't have to, like, think the thought, paying people back is
bad.
Nah, man,
I'm sorry, but you're, like, you're reaching so hard.
I'm not, this is
real
shit. You are.
No, but yeah, like, parts of it, this arrow in the bamboo is still here, by the way, Parker.
Good.
Yeah, it is, like, real, but no, you're not applying it correctly.
I am. It works just fine.
Not paying somebody back in Minecraft turns you into a klepto in real life.
I'm saying it can reinforce the bad behavior. Not saying it does it. It can count towards, like, you know, it happening in real life. I'm not saying reinforcing and causing.
But that would be such a severe case of, like, I don't even know what you would call it. Fucking, like,
just stop.
Insanity.
It's a lot of lava, but we can fix it.
Fucking, like, Criminal Minds episode. Jimmy was a good boy, but then he didn't pay back his diamonds. Dun-dun-dun.
No, but this is a real thing. I'm
now
saying
he does crack,
it can, you'll subconsciously
hookers.
Reinforce, your brain will subconsciously reinforce the act of paying people back with, like, that's bad, don't do that. Not saying it'll, like, it's like a light switch, it just happens. But, like, it'll work towards that. That's how people develop stuff like that in the first place.
I don't mean to interrupt this, but I just had a funny thought. I literally, my brain listening to Josh talk about this, I just imagined him eating boogers.
Okay, I'm back. You guys caught me eating boogers.
You're completely wrong. I'm fucking stupid.
Logan, when you're loading the rock chunks, you gotta be up here, bitch.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Let me get up there.
Stupid.
Are you, do you have all your shit? Because I'll be need you up here. Okay, fucking. You be truly not inspired, Josh. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck was that?
Listen, why are you guys doing this?
It wasn't me. I didn't do that.
Yes, you fucking did. I teleported Logan to me. First thing he does, sees Parker sitting on the glass, breaks it underneath him, and he kills him. Stop! You're still in creative mode. My glide is gone. Oh, yeah, guess what?
Fuck, I'm fucking losing time because
really
I'm a fucking idiot.
And my death totem is fucking gone.
Hello, Parker, I got you.
Don't go down there and grab my shit.
I'm keeping you to me.
I'm pissed. Okay.
There you go, there's all your yummies. Logan, I teleported Logan to me because I want the Guardian XP, so I'm gonna bring Logan to me, we can start farming that fat XP. Logan's first instinct! First instinct! She's like a glory kill prompt on Parker. I'm fucking Christ! Okay, thank you. Okay, hold on, I need to like shut my phone off. Okay, Logan. I'm murdered.
Holy shit! Just exploded everywhere!
Where am I? I'm getting shot!
Why are you here? Teleport to me, I'm not even in the overworld.
I got shot, the first thing I did was get shot and die.
Shit!
Oh, my levels are gone, you fuck's sake.
Just add them back, lol.
Yeah, let me go cheat. No, I don't need fish. I'm putting away the fish I have too much of.
We should build an auto smelter here.
Why can I?
Oh, I have a feeling if I turn around, I die.
Parker's diet consists of nothing but cod on fucking mass, dude. Okay. Parker, don't turn. Logan, don't turn. Parker folded Logan's neck.
God, if you're there, I really need some help right now.
God, if you ever had a chance to answer anybody's prayer, now's a
actually fucking
to,
like.
Now's a,
oh.
Don't worry. I'm the Silver Surfer.
What are you? Wait, can I hop on?
Oh my god.
I'm the Silver Surfer.
Holy shit! Parker! Oh my god! No, can't
jump! Sounds like a rock.
I don't have any levels.
Where's your chest? I have levels. Literally? Okay. No. Don't. Here.
Yeah, I'm not gonna start enchanting. I know the candles are wrong.
Who
the fuck?
Who blew up my fucking beach?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay.
Get
literally,
this
okay, stop.
Xi Jinping lover out of here, bro.
Logan, we're genuinely trying to get this shit together. Can you stop being a cunt?
I see Logan appear, and then I see following it a giant ass boy. You can't do that to me, bro. Can't fucking.
How many?
Oh, sorry.
Parker, do you have any corundum?
Oh, I have black corundum.
That doesn't do anything.
What do you? What color do you need? Just blank runes. I used all of my blank runes for my shit.
I don't have.
Look like Shivnu with a poison toothbrush. Poison Shiv toothbrush.
Do you think in prison? Listen, prison poison is just like you rub it in your toilet.
Black runes. Why did I turn them all into fucking? What did I do?
I'm the ally police. Mm-hmm. You see my armor? Mm-hmm. I'm the ultra ally.
If you can catch me.
How many levels do you have?
34.
I don't believe you.
I'm ready.
That sounds like an excuse. Hey, Logan, actually, come here. Logan, throw it on the bed.
Bounces.
Throw it on the bed. Throw it on the bed.
Throw me on the bed? Okay.
Back up. Throw it on the bed.
What are you fucking doing?
Prone on the bed. Just come here.
Actually gonna be raped.
Alright, back
actually
up. Back up into me.
Hold on, I feel like I need some air.
He needs to breathe after that. He has asthma.
I have asthma.
Asthma.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Me kid, you wouldn't get too far.
Oh my, wait, hold on, what the fuck? Hold on, is it, oh my, Zach, this corundum is confusing. This is real, you can do this. So where am I going wrong? So, hold on.
Josh, have you been to... Logan, I'm
working with something.
Set a waypoint really quick and please.
No, I'm not going to. I refuse.
Okay, so just look through the window.
Are you fucked? No, this is so fucked.
Look through the window? Go inside. Just go inside. Go inside.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
I wondered where he put my lake and I just found it.
Sad. What are you doing, bud?
I already saw it. It's fine.
You're my whole life doing this.
Cheap.
Literally, yes. No, I needed to get rid of blocks that I had placed down for the whole project because I don't want to sit there for 2 hours. Okay. This goes up over. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, it's so good. Fuck. I have an idea.
Josh is just furious because, Because
I'm not fast. You're right. Fuck.
Because he's not fat.
Alright. That's upside down, alright? Yeah, it should be. Now.
Why the fart? My fucking... Okay. When you're done with that, do you think you're getting off?
Why would I?
I just want to build this elevator, but I'm really bad at it.
Yeah, I'm not going to sit here and build an elevator for you, Chief. That ain't happening.
Help me with this.
That's not fucking happening. What do you need help with? I sure need to do it.
I don't- Okay, gantry shaft, I know how to do that. Pulley system, yeah. I don't know how to do that.
Okay, pulley system, when it receives rotational energy, will constantly move the block under it and anything attached in a direction.
Yeah. But, like, yep. I- Okay, but like, no.
What the fuck you mean, no?
Bitch! This shit don't work.
What do you mean? This shit don't work? Fuck you mean it don't work?
I'm being honest with you. My guy, this shit ain't working.
What the fuck? It's so easy.
I just flew up there to take a look.
Sucks. You need 8 to duplicate 1 item.
I mean, there's still a whole item duplicated. You could, like...
I found 1.
Something out using my beacon.
Zach, now
how, why are you looking?
Motherfucker.
Wait, pussy?
Zach, you don't
I
use
didn't
those
even
commands,
look. Was that
though.
True?
Yes.
Well, I lose!
I lose. You can use the command, by the way.
That was a good one. I don't want to.
Hold on, alright, now that I guessed it right...
I used to command to take it away, and he doesn't care.
What do you mean that's not on my property? Wait, it's literally using my beacon.
Parker...
Wait, Logan,
you still get your beacon?
Oh yeah, you did!
I still get my beacon, but you have this ugly shit all over it.
You don't even know what it fucking says yet!
Okay, well, let me fly on down here and check it out.
Wait until it's done.
Oh, I'm all the way down here. Oh, I'm literally flying by it. Oh no.
Hey Parker, are you ready for the ultimate fucking
You can't.
Beacon?
I love how you can't tell what it says until he turns it on.
Wait, what the fuck?
Hold on. You're on the wrong side, Parker. Come over here.
Hold on, I'm retarded. Hold on, I'm retarded.
Wait, is it ready to go?
Come here.
Hold on.
Tell me when I need to.
Go onto my roof. Go onto my roof.
Gang, boom, bam, bang, bow, bam. And then it should go, bam. Okay, here we go. Get ready, everybody. Are you all fucking ready?
Parker,
yeah,
are you
sure.
ready?
I need to wait. No, hold on.
Okay, here we fucking go.
I'm falling through the ground.
Why isn't it working? Hold on.
Oh my god. Oh, bam. What is this fucking mechanism?
The R isn't done because I don't have enough room, but you like it?
You should be able to do this.
No, get back. No. All better.
I hate that you can do that with one beacon.
No, you can come back and destroy it.
It looks so ugly.
Long ago.
Are you fucking joking?
What?
Are you fucking joking?
What?
Zach,
you're
I don't
fucking
think we can
stop
make
fucking
a...
with my shit!
I didn't do- What the fuck
stop
did I do?!
With my shit! You bitch! I
really did nothing.
What the fuck did you do?
Are
you fucking kidding me?
What the fuck? I come over and
his thing is... I made his elevator slower.
I need to fix this now.
No, no, no. Literally, all you have to do is just move the gearbox over two blocks.
Oh,
yeah,
man, I'm glad the server is back up.
Why did you break
fix
the
it.
Gear then? What?
Fix it!
Just put fucking shaft in it there.
The shafts like don't hurt, Eric!
You mean the ones that were in the crate, like,
yeah,
no more
off.
Than
Piss
five-
off. Go. Fuck off. Put them back, fuck off. Fuck off. That goes, like, too fast now. That's, like, too fast. No, it's perfect. Get out of my house! I'm gonna eat you! You're before dinner tonight!
Well, no! That came out
you're
of
gonna,
his
you're,
mouth!
You're gonna be
that,
served with a fucking
that,
side helping
That was
of ham.
So, like, un- He didn't prepare that statement. It just came out in rage. He was like, I'm going to eat you! Like, he was so upset! This
like, you go well with a nice helping of ham. Go
Holy
ahead.
Shit, you are going to pair
well,
so
you know
good
what,
with this turducken.
Finding is really good. And of course, it's justice.
Like, Eric's funny farts is literally up and running, and you're not even on the server.
Oh, what's up, Logan?
Oh yeah, let me load my house.
Yes.
What would you do if I nuked it with, like, TNT?
I'd be like, yeah. You do basically live somewhere else. Wouldn't surprise me.
I don't live somewhere else. All my shit is still in that building. And I'm not gonna live in this monastery. It's where I'm gonna put my machines. Temporarily.
To the machine god.
Machine god does not exist.
It says you're in the game. Are you in?
Nope, not yet.
Oh. Tell me when you're in. Lab. I'm building the lab right now.
Teleport to Zach.
I mean, you can, but you know you can't get out.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Where the fuck is it?
What?
Where is my pickerel weed?
It's in your house. I put it all in your chest. I had enough of it, like, staking up the place.
Alright. I'll go find it. What chest is it in?
I lied. I took it all. And but it is still in the world. It's buried somewhere. It's a buried treasure hunt.
Oh. Alright, I'll go find it. I gotta go back.
Okay.
Something's off.
What?
Like about my house.
What it's about? What's wrong with it?
I don't know. Something's just different.
Could you like describe what's wrong with it?
Smell maybe? Like.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I just can't tell.
Look, what's it smell like? Josh, how many chickens were there?
How many chickens?
I killed like 10.
I did not put 10 chickens in here. That is fucking bullshit.
Literally lying.
Uh oh. I hit Bart on accident, but he still has 100 HP. But he's giving me weird looks. He's fine though.
Wait, you hit Bart?
I hit Bart, but he's not gonna hurt. He's not hurting me, and he's 100%
Parker,
HP.
He hit Bart.
I didn't hurt. I didn't kill Bart. Bart's fine. You don't need to hide Bart. It's fine.
Hide Bart.
Now come, my flock. Come, my flock. To Parker's house.
I'm literally killing these all.
No, my flock. They're mine.
It's
my
making
babies.
My game fucking lag, Josh.
Look at Logan's house if you want the game to stop lagging. Oh my god, there's so many, dude!
Why have you spawned so many?
My flock! Kill Parker! Kill. These are all my trained attack chickens. Kill him! Kill him now! My farmy! My farm looks like Dynasty Warriors right now. Stop!
Dynasty Warriors!
Stop! My army! That's it, Logan. You think you've won?
Yeah.
You've never won! There is no winning! Come, my army! Parker, come here! Face the wrath of the chickens! My army awaits! Hold on, let the real army, like, get out.
I'm going inside the Stargate, like, spawner.
Hold on, we gotta get Logan out of the way so the army can, like, arise real quick, hold on.
Wow.